The Children War, The Destruction in Cartoon. The spirit world exists and we cannot ignore it, saying that it has nothing to do with it. The Antichrist education of children. We know that parents have a great responsibility to teach children in the way of the Lord. We have to pay attention to the subliminal messages in cartoons. But if you educate your child in the truth of the gospel, no need to worry. But if you don't read the Bible for them and offer your sons and daughters to Jesus, they will fall into manipulation of the enemy. My dear, very soon we will leave this unbearable land. It is time to prepare for the rapture. It is time to abandon literally all instruments of seduction. The drawings are demonic and it changes a child's mind. You have no ideas how Satan deceives people. He is artful and cunning, and the deceiver does not want anyone to know of his strategies for taking souls to hell. Prepare your life, seek sanctification, for the door is narrow. The truth hurts, but it has to be said. The truth is that at that moment there are children of 6 years in hell suffering for all eternity. When a child knew what is right and wrong, he is no longer innocent, and these cartoons further distance children from God. It is in our hearts that we also want the salvation of all children, but the reality is that not all the parent will save the innocence of today's children. They are no longer as they were in the past. I believe that for each generation there was a way for the devil to steal the innocence of children. These demons are coming out of video games, causing many young people to fall into hell. They had dreams. They planned futures, but they died with all this. All their projects died there. How sad to see our youth getting lost. The future of the church is being destroyed. Satan has set up a plan to destroy the children and youth, to have no more churches. He is forming an unbelieving generation through drawings and films. This generation will worship the Antichrist. I have seen his whole plan in hell. I forbade my children to see Peppa and others, because when she was about 4 she said she was leaving home. Then I asked her why did she say that. She said, "Mom, I'm leaving because I'm going to be Daddy Pig's daughter, and I'm not going back." I let my daughter watch Peppa Pig. 4 days later she came to me and said, "Mom, I want to be the devil," and then she started vomiting until blood came out, but I took her to my room and prayed hard until she started to kneel and scream a lot. But then she told me that after prayer she didn't want to be from the devil anymore. People, the truth is that we can no longer trust children's programs, not only the drawings but also toys that are offered to the enemy and that cause great problems in the lives of children. The main instrument that Satan uses most today to influence lives. All drawings have an evil influence, dolls too, and some films too, such as Superman, Spider-Man, Batman, Avatar and others, and also soap operas, mainly soap operas of the globe. Each soap opera of the globe is made up of 6 child sacrifices. Watch the video by Pastor Aldo Nascimento, ex-wizard of high black magic that consecrated children's drawings and novels to demons. It is a tremendous testimony. Let's wake up. Television is the devil's instrument. The devil works day and night to destroy homes, families, marriages and children, and using the means to work in the minds of children. This is the reason for homosexuality. The media and drawings all influence the behavior of children and people. Beloved people of the Lord, we have a call to awaken the elected church. The midnight cry is being echoed by everyone at this time. There comes the bride. Prepare yourself in repentance and holiness, without which no one will see God. Separate yourself from the world and apostate preachers. Without commitment to the work of Christ, watch, pray, fast, read the Bible daily and meditate in spirit. Announce salvation in Christ Jesus while it is daytime. Maranatha, it is true, all these drawings are created by the Illuminatus. They all belong to Lucifer. Cartoons are all diabolical. Parents, watch out for your children. Almost all the drawings are demonic. You can see satanic symbologies, subliminal messages, pacts from the producers to the audience. But even Christians do not believe, for the people are blind and do not want to see it. We must cover our children with the blood of Christ and be very aware of what they see and hear. Sometimes we do not have control of what our children see in schools, but if we teach them spiritually about everything that is happening lately so much in the TV, the internet and even video games, so that they know the danger and the occult that exists in these things. It is true, all these drawings are created by the Illuminatus. They all belong to Lucifer. Some cartoons are drawn exactly like demons, and they also put demons to posses and control children when they watch. Those cartoons are meant to take the children to hell. All those non-Christian cartoons and movies aren't meant to entertain you but to destroy your souls. Those things are really demonic and simply bait for your souls and your children's souls. Love not the world or the things of the world. Drawings are demonic and it changes a child's mind. Many evil parents offer their children to Satan and demons. That's right, I have two children who are addicted to animation. Whenever you are letting your children watch worldly cartoons, you are giving them to Satan. Jesus said, "Let the little children come to me." Jesus wants them to go to him. Don't take them to Satan just because of worldly entertainment. Jesus had told me before that they make these cartoons to trap little children. Children animation is Satan's bait to lead them away from God, and once they are old enough to know right from wrong, they will go to hell. Jesus doesn't want their souls lost. If you love your children, you will care about their salvation. Jesus had clearly told me to tell you that secular movies, music, cartoons will take you to hell. Disney cartoons among other little girls Modin has to wear short skirts and shorts and vanity makeup and colored hair dye. This is all for little children to fall into the sin of vanity to which the Lord condemns this practice. Parents do not let their children fall into vanity. Vanity belongs to Satan. It is the rebelliousness that the drawings offer and an apology for sex. Many children have an advanced mind all because of the drawing. So they report in the testimony that the child will be judged as an adult by the advanced mind doing things worse than an adult farrier, and rebelliousness and impious children make many children stumble and fall into the deep dark hole. Tinkerbell has her skirt above her thighs.